How good would Thornmail Rush be? I mean, maybe it would be okay.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Tarik definitely scales with armor. Quad AD. Oh my god, I hate you guys so much. I'm dying to the ghost. Dude, it almost spawned too. Can we cover entrances, please? Flash auto, you know? Holy shit, we're not flash autoing. Glad we're freezing the wave bot lane. I'm so glad we're sitting mid, like.
Elegance never helped win a fight.
Good to know no one gives a shit about jungle. I literally pushed in her wave so much, she doesn't even come help me. Crow doesn't even use his flash ever. Could just land my stun. Could have landed it again. I don't care anymore.
Up the mountain we go.
Karthus, you better use those kills.
Gems are wonderful distractions. Stand against them. I climbed Mount Targa. You did not.
Mail rush is crazy. I can actually see like a Thorn Mail rush into Jack Rock show working.
Simply beauty crystallized. Fast in the glow.
Only AP source is ahead now, kind of.
Let me make myself crystal clear.
I kinda like the build path too. I mean, that's like they made Thornmail rush like this so that Rammus can do it. Like, Tark has similar armor ratios, why not?
The protector speaks through me.
All of my camps are gone. Yep.
An ally has been slain.
TP is a catch wave. Catching the wave. I don't have a top side.
These gems aren't just for show.
Oops, I didn't mean to auto that one.
Life is worth dying.
Jack show DMP. I mean, maybe.
A little glimmer in their eyes. Just as the mountain is eternal.
I'm on my way, so Camille. I'm back. Bro, don't tell me you like flashed. Or would you be away? I was about to give that kill to Karthus after what I just saw. And I keep forgetting to change Manifold Band.
One can always use
Well, I'm not going any mana, so I guess it's kind of a good thing. I have Manaful Ban in a way. So I'm not going to be building Frozen Heart ever again. Is there any chance I can contest? Oh, yeah, there is. But my ADC is dead. Or my mid laner.
My destiny.
Holy.
All the sights we'll see.
I honestly think I just take. I could just do this in front of his face now. I think we gotta deal with. We gotta deal with Tryndamere. I almost just walked into the way and died. Not quite. She has flash again. Sivir killed the way on her own. Very cool.
Let me show you something. Always forward. I have seen the light too close.
I think I'd actually just start going Thornjack Show. If I see comps like this anyway. Feels like a similar idea to Frozen Heart Chains, but
the mountain's mysteries are known to me.
Doesn't even recommend Jack Show. 15%. That cleaver counters it so heavily.
No longer the man I once was.
Uh-oh, that's a Kha'Zix. Farther is insane.
Maximum load.
right.
Money well spent.
I actually really like the build path of both of these two items. Just raw stats.
Each life is a rare
goodbye, Sivir. Well, Sivir's dead, no TP. Probably gonna have to give.
To truly see the stars, I climbed.
I saw that the Darius was with him, but I didn't really care.
Thank you.
Maybe this is the new build, actually. Thornmail Rush. Thornmail Rush Jaxxo against 3-4 AD could be really good. They have a lot of healing. Senna's pretty popular right now.
Enemy Rampage.
Like. I'm really strong.
Gems are wonderful distractions. You can stir one's heart.
Have mercs. And I don't have way to deal with split there, so I'm just gonna help Karthus push. I mean, we should have done that, but no one moved for it. Now that I've done this, what is my next item? Like, I need something that can deal with a little bit of everything. Did Undying Despair get touched? But I need something that gives me sustain. I need a little bit of sustain without technically going into magic resist. Like Asterix could work. Bro, you're trolling. You don't have ult beam. But the Sivir got it? How'd that happen? Oh, there's nothing here I can't give it to him. Man. Not Baron now, we could.
Mountains lie less so. Stars. Stars are.
I was listening to my pings. Death Stance would be alright, but Death Stance is super expensive.
We Philadelphia was my home.
Aw, man.
Stars,
my home. I'm gonna asshole at you.
The fight never ends. This fortress will never crash.
Where the fuck?
Let me show you. The
enemy has been slain.
Up the mountain we go. The pillars of the never submit. I know I'm supposed to change all
what do I go now, Visage?
A fine addition.
What is this build? Even Abyssal could go crazy. Enhance my own magic damage. Oh my goodness. Hello.
The mighty's question is unique for each of us.
Back here, Kha'Zix. Chains would be nice. Chains would be really nice. Too bad they were dumb and removed it from the game. Onward, my Camille. Yeah, goodbye. Fight me. We thought that was the angle.
Seen the light too clearly to ever fear the darkness.
I am so tanky, oh my goodness. Goodbye.
The mountain's mysteries are known.
Thornmail rush. Kind of. That one was kind of fun, actually. Thornmail rush cleared pretty well. Armor helps the clear. If you can go, if you're convinced that they're not gonna cleaver, I don't know. Everyone did well. That was fun. Was actually dude, I was just so unkillable. I just gotta drop the mana flow and give myself the shield back, I think. I mean, I guess would I have ran out of mana had I not went mana flow? I don't think so. That was a fun one, actually.